Yeah, oh, more than ready.
All right, Mr. Chairman, members of the board. We are asking authorization to move forward with changing our current banking arrangements. As you can see, we awarded our current banking arrangements in July of 08 with Bank of America. Selection committee and myself, we presented to the board and we felt it would be in the best interest of the county. Over this period of time, we do not feel it is working as well as anticipated, and there's a number of reasons that I've enumerated. We are asking that we have authorization to send a letter of notice to them, advising them that we will be changing our bank, and then we'd like to begin negotiation with our next firm that we did the RFP with, which is Wachovia, which is turning into Wells Fargo. We do feel it's succeeding, but again, we bring that back before the board, the negotiation phase. We just run into a number of customer service issues, I will say, some fee structure issues that were not part of the RFP. We do have language in the contract that says that we can send them a letter of notice and provide them 60-day notice that we will be terminating our contract. Thank you.
So we would terminate, what, December 31st and start?
And probably sooner if we could. Okay. We would like to do it. I can see these people looking at me like they'd like it sooner no. rather than later. If it's approved today and everyone's in agreement, I would like to send a first notice after this meeting stating that we will be doing this, and it will be on the consent agenda if it's unanimous, of course, on October 7th, I believe it is, and then put our formal letter in, and that will give our finance department and sheriff's office, and the library has a separate contract, but they tend to piggyback on what we're doing. Before we brought this to you, I did bring forth the selection committee again to the RFP, brought them all back in to meet, to talk, to get everyone's consensus and belief, and it was more the consensus, it was unanimous, that they asked me to please bring this forward to you.
Mr. Chairman, I'd make a motion that we approve the change of current banking arrangements from Bank of America to Wachovia with pleasure.
We have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion?
Just quickly. Were we with Wachovia before?
We were. We were.
And what's taking place to make us think it's going to be bad?
It really wasn't bad before. It was over a period of time that we had not changed and done an RFP process and the current financing, and we decided that that was necessary to do. And to be quite frank, Wachovia was one of our top ranked firms at that time, and we had held presentations. And after the presentations, it really felt, and when we did the cost analysis, that Bank of America was the best fit for the county. Since that time, like I said, the fee structure, they've added fees that were not in the proposal. I mean, that's pure and simple. That's a big concern and issue that we're having. And the other thing is, I have to admit that Wachovia's coming after the fact. They were very upfront. They looked at their review. They looked at how they did their presentation. And they realized that their presentation hurt them greatly. And so, was their service beforehand? We did not have a problem with their service. I don't. I am hopeful that we won't see one after this either.
I've moved most of my accounts from Bank of America, so it's been easy to vote for me.
Is there any further discussion? If not, please vote on the motion to change the current banking arrangements. Those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, like sign. There are none, and that passes 5-0.